so dark. Is there any sunlight? I guess that's good sun. Oh, hello. How's it going? How you doing? Today the plan is to take that little plane right there. Someone flipped over. Someone flipped their drone over. But the plan is to take the jet. You can't. I'll zoom and enhance. But I want to fly it through this tunnel over there. We'll see if my testicles drop far enough to do that. There's like this whole other part of this place where we're at. Apparently it's like a Freya. So I've flown in a Freya now. So how cool is that? But like, there's some sick spots to fly over there. Unfortunately, there is a basketball tournament game. I don't know what it is, but yeah. Stick around because it's still gonna be fun. I still gonna fly a bunch of freestyle. I haven't forgotten about drones. All right, so we're gonna move to a different spot. The people just don't stop coming. And there's like, now there's like people coming in to like do a baseball game or some shit. So yeah, we're gonna go like 2 minutes down the road. So I'll see you there. All right, well, we're at the new spot now. There's this stuff back over here. There's a big runway to do the jet thing. So I'm at least gonna get that up in the air. But yeah. I like him and he's my friend, but I do not trust him to fly that close to me.
I'm better at that up close. It's if I'm hauling butt at a pole, that's the difference.
He's good at hitting poles. But that shit, that drone is like 800 years old. It's really goofy. I'll show you in a minute. Look how goofy that thing is. Oh, can you hear that? Listen. Yeah, that's not a highway or a nuclear power plant. That's fucking cicadas. Holy shit, it's crazy. I was like, what's that sound? Everyone's like, fucking noob. It's cicadas, duh. Yeah. Okay, so that landing, that was the redemption landing. You know, you already saw it, but that landing, that's what the front landing gear also got a little broken, well, not broken, but a little bent. So I bent it back very gently, and that was fucking great. That was sick. That was actually the first time I've ever landed on fucking, quads. That was actually the first time I ever landed on a hard surface. So now I can do it. I feel confident. I convinced my friend here to get a plane, and even cooler, he got the same one. So we're building our fucking FPV jet team already. But how are you excited about it?
Hell yeah, it's gonna be sick.
It's gonna be fun. I just put him on the spot right now, but like, yeah, it's gonna be so sick to have a wingmate. I don't think he's gonna do head tracking. I don't blame him. You don't really need it. It's one of those things that's like you're driving a car, you know, like you're not really looking around in the car all the time. You're mostly looking straight, so it works fine. It'll be fun for me though. I can fly up next to him and look over and like say like goose or something. I don't know what do airplane people say.
Don't say goose.
Okay, don't say goose. I don't know. I haven't watched that movie in like 20 years.
Goose was a tragedy. I'm not dying.
No.
Okay, so apparently goose is not what you say. You say, what's up?
Doc.
What's up, Doc? Anyways, that's the video. That landing was fucking sick, wasn't it? Okay, wait. I'm going to cut that out. Anyways, that's the video. Thanks for watching. This week, I don't know when this video is going to come out. Probably today when you're watching it is when it came out. Weird how that works, huh? I got the fucking cargo plane, so look for that to come out this week. And then I am working. I'm gonna finally fucking work again, so yeah. Anyways, if you liked the video, do subscribe, and there's a Discord in the description, and I'll also have a Patreon too. That helps me fund projects like that and other things, because I do all this shit out of my own pocket, and boy, I wish I was rich, but I'm not. All right, okay. Bye!